lucky feller.
I'm a lucky boy.
I got my new umbrella, and it's me pride and joy. Well, the rain may come and the rain may go, and
I'll be driving me head to toe. I'm a lucky feller. I'm a lucky boy.
Oi!
This is good coffee.
Goodbye.
Late night trip to Walmart.
That sign's upside down.
Look, so there's our car. And there's this other person's car. They're like the same car.
See you next week.
So I noticed something else. Being able to make as much noise as I want at night, because no one's sleeping, has the unexpected side effect of making me stay up way too late. I need to go to bed. But I'm just kind of wandering the house aimlessly because I'm not tired. Alternate plan, I could actually get something done. So I think maybe I'll go draw something. Anything that's on the to-do list since I'm not tired. It's not that late right now, but last night I stayed up till 3 and that was just a bad idea.
I want everyone to say, see you next week at the same time.
See you next, week at the same time, idiots.
Wait, guys.
See you next week at the same time.
This facial expression actually helped.
Really?
Your eyes are still open.
I know.
Jeremy Warner.
It doesn't even hurt. Well, it hurts my nose. They're not even watering yet.
Crazy, dude. You're crazy.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Here comes the water slide.
Oh. Oh.
We just had some holiday festivities today with the family.
Festive.
So we celebrated Thanksgiving 2 days late with the rest of the family. Nothing else today. I'll see you next week. That's all for this week. I'll see you next week.
What is happening? Bravo.
Still as awesome as we were.
What's going on here? Eugene Kelly and I'm Donald O'Connor.
Oh.
Haven't a worry, haven't a care. Feel like a feather that floats on air. Then as a fiddle and ready for love.
I'll cure you of disease.